or three of dead space. Okay, where was I? Oh, I need to go that way. I see. Oh no, my inventory is full. And, cool. What about this guy? Zero. Oh, it's not zero anymore. Sweet. Open door. I hate it here.
Entering zero gravity.
I hate it here. I forget how to jump. I heard the monster, but I don't see the monster. Oh! There it is! Just die already. Seriously. Oh my gosh. Took like half of my ammo. Rude. And of course, there's another one. And now I can't see it anymore. Okay, good. Pick the right side to aim at. There. I think. I hope. Oh, jeez! Supposed to do that when I'm trying to do something, bro. Not cool. I can't move it. Why can't I move it? There we go. Of course, you sped back up before I got you there.
Generator module attached.
That's one down. One more to go.
Generator module attached. Centrifuge power restored.
There we go. Creepy music. Yep, there's the monster. I hear it. I don't see it. I know that. Oh, jeez, there it is. Ah. Hold on. Thanks. It waited. Oh, that was lucky. Okay. Now what? Oh, I bet I need to be over there. Before that, though, what's in here? Is there anything important in here? Can I take... Yes! Let me jump over here. And then to the floor, to the floor.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Yeah, see, I don't know what to do here. Shoot. Okay. So, let me try again. Yeah. Hopefully I can get it this time without using all of my stasis energy. Oh, I feel like that's a pretty big hopefully, but, you know, gotta try. Maybe I should come back here before I activate.
Entering zero gravity.
Hey, since I used that, can I pick this up now?
Exiting zero gravity.
Yes.
Entering zero gravity.
Yeah. Stop it. Here. How about now? Where's the monster? Where's the monster? Oh, there he is. Found him. Oh, there's another one. Ah, right on my... Oh, ow. Right in my face. It's gonna say face. What about this thing that's right in front of me? Can I pick that up, please? Thank you. Sheesh. I don't have a... What? Okay, that's fine. Oh, jeez! Wrong button. That may have scared me. Just a little bit. One down, one to go. I feel like there's gonna be more monsters here soon. Man. I don't want to waste bullets, but at the same time, I need it. I got the air thingy, which is what I need more, I guess.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Oh! Whoa! Nice! Okay.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored.
That didn't happen before.
Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Go, 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 faster! That's all I get. That was cool. Stand by.
Exiting vacuum.
Hey. I can breathe. Okay, let's go. No, let go! Awesome, let go! To save myself from that, that's okay. So that just happened. I don't like this. Know what I'm supposed to aim at here. Oh, that. Okay. I'm not gonna make it. Give it one more try before I'm just like, I'm gonna have to rage quit for tonight. Oh no. I got it that time. Okay. Decontamination chamber. Oh, I hated this place the last time I was here. But I don't want to go to the decontamination room. Will you stop? Pressing this button, the aiming button. Will stop just trying to hit him. Seriously. I think he's dead. You want your doll friends? Okay, go get your doll friends. Where are they? Oh, go get them. Go get your doll friends. Oy.
Isaac.
Oh my gosh.
Can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me, I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Okay. I just follow the little blue line. What are you doing? This kid. I don't think he knows what he's doing. Here you go. Cheese?
Let's make an egg.
Really? There you go. Oh, man. There's not a bench here, is there? Not that I see, anyway. And I probably don't have any power nodes anyways, but, you know. Oh, snap. Nope, nope, going back. Just kidding, I said.
Exiting vacuum.
Thank you. I need to buy some health packs. If I can. It's probably too expensive. It's too expensive. No. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna have to exit here anyways, because I got laundry to do and such, so I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys!